Universe calling. God message for you today. God says, my love is eternal for you. Whether you are right or wrong, I always love you. Sometimes you hurt me, but I gave you chance to correct yourself. You know what? Why I love you so much? Because I'm your father, your well-wisher, your everything. You won't hurt by me in this world. I always support you in every situation. I love you more than 70 times to your mother. God message for you. Which way you want to choose? God asked to you. Choose your way accordingly, carefully. If you choose this way, then you need to wait longer. Good things takes time, my child. Shortcuts are temporary. They won't give you worthy results in long run. If you choose this way, then you are not following me. It means someone guiding you wrong and you think you are in a right path. Don't do this, my child. Choices are dependent on you. Results are dependent on me. It's your choice what you want in your life. Risky life or secure life. Think about it and take decision according to my way. Instant happiness won't stay forever, my child. It will take everything from you in long run. Don't rely on this. Keep refreshing your soul and spread my words to others. Life is one, and you have many things to accomplish. Universe calling. Be still before the Lord and wait patiently for Him. Fret not yourself over the one who prospers in his ways, over the man who carries out evil devices. Refrain from anger and forsake wrath. Fret not yourself. It tends only to evil, for the evildoers shall be cut off. But those who wait for the Lord shall inherit the land. Be still before the Lord. Wait for Him. Do not be provoked by the prosperous, nor by malicious schemers. Refrain from anger, abundant wrath. Do not be provoked, it brings only harm. Rest in the Lord and wait patiently for Him. Do not fail because of Him who prospers in His ways, because of the man who brings wicked schemes to pass. Cease from anger and forsake wrath. Do not fret only causes harm. Trust in the Lord and wait quietly for His help. Don't be angry when people make evil plans and succeed. Don't become so angry and upset that you too want to do evil. The wicked will be destroyed, but those who call to the Lord for help will get the land He promised.